teed off for him. He hit his tee shot into the bunker on the right, caught the bunker in front of the green, and deposited it in the hole without running around on grass. For Wadkins, that marked his seventh birdie. He takes the lead. He established the tournament record for seven birdies today. And he shot a 4-under 66 for the round to take the lead at 5-under par. But what a way to do it. Let's go to six.